In today's video, we're going to make a tutorial on how to make spray paint stars like this. So, we're going to start with a blank sheet. We'll do a black outline. Then next, we're going to get rid of that. Do whatever color you want. I'm going to start with purple. Then some satin sea glass. I like to let it dry a second. So I think it gives it a better texture. Take some old paper, crumple it, get scratches across it. Lay it down. Do it a few times. Some highlights and shadow. I want my star to be over here, so I want white on this side. And black on this side. Now we're gonna let that dry and then we'll get back to it. Alright, once it's dry, you can touch it, and you'll add your bowl back. Then we'll out black the rest. You don't have to get it too thick, just make sure everything's covered.
That looks good.
Some color again with our purple and sea glass. There. Now our sea glass. I'm gonna do a little shine with the sea glass too. Now we'll get our white. Dry. Alright, I let it dry. Now let's reveal the planet. Nice. Next, to do the big star, we're going to do it right here. You're going to get a big scraper like this. You can get any size you want, bigger, smaller. I'm comfortable with this size. Shake up your paint. I'm just using the Walmart cheap white. Shake it up. Take this, put it on an angle. Try to keep it like in the middle. Spray it up red. There you go. Like that. Careful not to get it on your planet. Try to find the middle. Redo that one. Okay. Keep rocking with it. Next, down the middle. Now, you could stop there if you like, but I like to add one more spot in the middle with a CD. You can use anything with a circle in the middle if you'd like. There you go. finished product. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want any more tutorials, comment and let me know.